For the first time in a decade, the champion didn't end up winning the race. Ross Chastain is going to claim that win. But winning the bigger battle, Ryan Blaney now has his championship flag, and he will do a lap here to enjoy what the fans were so appreciative of today. The driving that he put on. Flag's not going to survive this burnout. He'll unstrap and climb out of the car and listen to the crowd.